Jesus be? And how is Jesus calling me to change my life? He is asking us to take a leap of faith and trust. Come follow me. Where would Jesus be? Would he be at church on Sunday? Would he greet you at the door? Would he be behind the pulpit or be singing in the choir, turning over tables or setting them up in the fellowship hall? Are you asking, where would Jesus be? Where would Jesus be? How is Jesus calling me to change my life? He is asking us to take a leap of faith and trust. Come follow me. Where would Jesus be? Would he be at work on Monday, repairing neighbors' homes, or seeking out the stranger, attending to their wounds, gathering people's signatures, or signing bills to law? Are you asking, where would Jesus be? Where would Jesus be? How is Jesus calling me to change my life? He is asking us to take a leap of faith and trust. Come follow me. Where would Jesus be? In fact, Jesus could be in any of these places. None of us can claim to have Jesus only in our spaces. We need to look and see where else Jesus might be. And we'll find that's where God is calling. God is calling. God is calling us to be. Where would Jesus be? How is Jesus calling me to change my life? He is asking us to take a leap of faith and trust. Come follow me. Jesus be, come follow me. Where would Jesus be?